Hey, how's it going, everyone? Brad Smith here with HealthLink, and it's my goal to connect health worldwide. And I'm here with another awesome health and fitness expert in Westchester, New York, Adam Green. How are you today, Adam?
Doing great, Brad. Thank you for having me on.
Yeah, well, thank you for joining. You know, our goal is to find the most trusted health and fitness experts in the world. So when your business stood out to me, I read your reviews on your website. You know, you really look qualified and looks like you're helping out a lot of people.
Thank you. Yeah, it's my passion. I've been doing it for a few years now. I've been getting great results with people in Westchester County.
That's awesome. So you're Adam Green. You're right there in Westchester. Tell me a little bit about you and how you got started in the fitness industry.
So how I got started basically was when I got out of college, I started powerlifting, competing in the sport of powerlifting. So people don't know, that's basically competing in the squat, bench, and deadlift. I had a coach for that. So basically, he was a personal trainer. And I just saw what he did, and I really loved what he did, and I kind of just, you know, was attracted to what he was doing and helping people. He helped me a lot, getting a lot stronger, realizing my goals, giving me a lot of confidence, you know, as a young 21-year-old at the time. So I really enjoyed it and decided to kind of take on that path and do the same, you know, help give people the, you know, confidence and improve their lives by gaining strength, losing fat, basically get them looking how they want to look so they could feel how they want to feel and be as confident as they can be and just basically enjoy their lives and, you know, take on a healthier lifestyle and healthier habits.
So you think that that past experience on your end has made all the difference in helping your clients?
Well, absolutely. Yeah. Cause it's kind of more of I'm living it and, you know, talking the talk and walking the walk. It's you know, you see a lot of trainers out here sometimes where it's like some of them, they kind of don't look like they've ever lifted weights. Some of them kind of look like they might need a trainer. I mean, we've all seen them in health clubs all across the country. But I think the difference with me is, yeah, I've actually competed in powerlifting. You know, I've lifted heavy weights. I've done the programming and the research that you need to kind of get people the results they want when it comes to strength training. I've kind of sifted through the BS over the years and, you know, kind of diversified my outlook and looked at things from a holistic perspective, incorporated all different types of methods to kind of say, okay, this is what works, this is what doesn't, and I know because I've tried it. You know, I'm not just kind of saying, oh, this works because this guy said so. It's saying, no, this works because I've actually tried it, I've implemented it, and I've tried it with other people and seen if it works for real.
All right, I'm going to read a testimonial from a website. We spend a lot of time on proper technique, which is critical. I've learned it. It's not about how much I lift, but rather how I lift that has led to the biggest gains in strength. So is that one of the things you focus on most when a new client starts working with you, is just focusing on that proper technique?
Absolutely. So I do a lot of tempo stuff with clients, especially with the like the kind of the basic body movement lifts. I mean, everything else is a luxury in a gym. You have so many machines in a gym, but if you'll see our gym in a second, it's kind of bare bones. It's, you know, we have cables, barbells, dumbbells, stuff like that. So I like to focus on body weight stuff, just making sure people understand how to do lifts and movements with proper tempos first. So they're not just swinging weights around. They can actually feel the muscles they're supposed to be using. I won't really load somebody up with heavy weight or any weight for that matter, unless they could do movements properly with a proper speed and proper technique.
That's awesome. Well, you spoke about your gym. Can you show us it real quick?
Sure. I'm just going to show us. There's someone training here right now, actually.
Oh, that's perfect.
Here's the basic layout. We got prowlers, barbells, glute ham, nice true stretch thing over here. Some cardio equipment's back there. And that's pretty much it.
So what's your address there?
So we're located at 2130 Boston Post Road in Larchmont, New York.
Okay, and how far do people usually travel to come work with you?
I do some in-home training. I travel as far as like Upper Westchester. I have like one client as far up as like Briarcliff. So, you know, any from all over Lower Westchester, Bronxville. I have clients in Yonkers, Hastings, and like I said, as far up as Briarcliff.
Okay, so not only do you have that facility there, which is a nice local place to go, but you also travel to people's homes or their gyms?
Yeah, absolutely, yeah.
Okay. Yeah. So we'll definitely post that. I see it's on your website, exactly where you travel. But I think that's really interesting. Now, if someone was going to come to your gym, is it a membership based or how does that work?
It's just pay by session. Basically, most people just buy packages of 12 or 24. And, you know, they'll typically be set up on a schedule where they're training either, you know, two times a week or three times a week. I usually don't recommend someone do less than two. And, you know, they'll give it out. They'll do it by like, you know, maybe they'll do 6 weeks at two times a week or 12 weeks at two times a week or whatever works best for them.
Yeah, here's another testimonial. I've been training with Adam twice a week since January 15, just like you said, twice a week or more for an hour. My experience working out with him has been great, very encouraging, gets more out of me than what I ever thought I'd be able to do, and our sessions are always filled with hard work. You know, so I'm reading these great testimonials, and, you know, it looks like you're helping out a lot of people.
Absolutely.
Yeah, so what's your favorite thing to do with your clients when you work with them? Is it mostly just helping them with their weight loss or muscle building, or is it just all around whatever their needs and goals are?
It's all around. It's all around just seeing, like, the joy that comes out of them when they kind of say, like, well, they see how far they've come in terms of, like, their strength levels or in terms of just their measurements. What I do is a measurement protocol. So basically I do about a 6-site measurement protocol, also have people take pictures, and also have people just do their scale weight once a week. I don't really think people should get too obsessed with it by doing it every day. Some clients do. Then I tell them, no, just back it down to once a week, you know, under the same conditions every week, do your measurements as well and your photos as well in the same lighting and whatnot. I feel like that's the best way. But yeah, seeing those numbers change is definitely gratifying. And then also just seeing them, you know, just the joy that comes out of seeing how far they've come with some of these people. I mean, like, you get some people who's like, I can barely do a push-up. Now I can do like 10 push-ups, or it's like, I can never do a pull-up. And then all of a sudden you get them doing pull-ups. It's just, that's pretty gratifying. So I like to see that.
All right. Well, speaking about that, I have to hit this other testimonial. I've lost 15 pounds so far. I fit into all my clothes again and have more energy than ever. Training has increased my confidence, improved my overall well-being. I mean, you have so many testimonials here, you know, how you're helping these people. I think that's incredible. I think you're doing a great thing over there.
Thank you. Thank you very much, Brad.
Yeah, so tell me a little bit about, like, one testimonial that sticks out in your head, because you helping these clients, not only physically, but probably mentally, is huge in the business and business side of it. And, you know, so you can help even more people. Tell me one that sticks out to you.
Well, I mean, I've had one recently. She hasn't put a testimonial up there, but she's a woman who came in here. She was already pretty fit, pretty lean, but she wanted to gain strength. And so she was pretty light. She's only 110 pounds, but we've already got her working up from basically zero pull-ups to she's doing 7 full range of motion pull-ups, supinated, just cranking them out. We're trying to get her to a double body weight trap bar deadlift. She's getting close. She's about 50 pounds away right now. So she's in the kind of the 150, 160 range from basically we started at 65 pounds just doing reps. So that was a big increase.
How old is she?
Mid-30s, 37. So mid to late 30s. She's pressing 30 pound dumbbells in each hand for like 8 reps, doing 25 push-ups from the floor with pretty strict form for multiple sets, which is pretty impressive. I think I haven't seen too many women that can do that, and yeah, she's lost a lot of inches. Like, her measurements in every, the one she wanted went up, so basically her arms went up a little bit, thigh, glutes, those went up, but then all the waist measurements have gone down several inches, which was pretty crazy considering her body weight hasn't moved much since she started, and she's been training for a little over, I want to say 3 months, so since December, so yeah, so about 3 months. So like I said, scale weight hasn't moved, but all the waist measurements have gone down, so she's been really happy with all those results. So that's a kind of a newer client who's basically like surpassed my expectations and, you know, really surpassed her own expectations, and she continues to do it. In fact, she's going to be coming in here later tonight, and we're going to be having a great workout. So
awesome.
One other thing she did, she can push a sled with over twice her body weight on it. So just a beast, just a total beast. One of my best strength improvement clients, I can say. And even body composition, she was already lean. So to get someone who's already lean, even leaner, is pretty good.
Okay, now I think we should address this. If somebody's watching this and maybe has never lifted heavy weights before, you know, I think it's important to note, just in case they're intimidated, that, you know, you do start with that proper technique. It would only
go
based on, you know, what their body needs and what their goals are.
Oh, yeah, absolutely. With some people, it just might be better to do, like, you know, body weight training at first, totally body weight, just get them used to moving again. Not only that, but I do a lot of what's called functional, applied functional science. So basically that's something that's from the Gray Institute, where it's just getting people to move literally just with their body weight in 3 planes of motion, just getting all those joint segments to move in their, you know, proper ranges of motion before loading people up. That's really important. So a couple sessions might just be first couple sessions, if they really aren't moving properly, it's literally all body weight. They're never even going to touch weight probably in the first maybe six sessions, I want to say. But they still get a great workout. We focus more on cardiovascular endurance, just basically bringing up the general conditioning first before loading them up. And some people, you may never need to really load them up that heavy. Some people may need more of that just over the course of time, and that works better for them. So, you know, you got to play it by, you know, by the needs of the client and the current level of the client. This lady happened to be, you know, in decent shape to begin with, and she put on strength very quickly, and that's something she wanted to do. But, you know, not everybody, I understand, is going to want to do that.
I want to jump in the age groups of the people you work with. I'll read this testimonial that sticks out. At the age of 69, having dealt with many injuries in the past, I was pleased to see myself get stronger and lose weight with zero pain. First of all, the zero pain thing is incredible. Someone that had injuries in the past. But let's talk about the age range of people that you work with, or if somebody's in that county, the Westchester County that you're in, who exactly, you know, should be looking out for you and that you'll work with.
I work with all age ranges, everywhere from basically like very young, like even like teenager youth athletes to anywhere to like I said, that was the oldest client I've ever had, 69 years old. So all age ranges, really. Like there's no, you know, there's nobody probably I can't work with, as long as they're cleared by, like, you know, a medical professional, you know, and I go through all that, the assessment, make sure they, you know, they don't have any blood pressure issues, heart issues, joint issues, just anything that would hinder them from working with me. But obviously, you know, if they do and they have that medical history, I check it out with them at first, and then also go through a medical professional like their doctor before they start training. But like I said, I work with all ages.
Okay, awesome. Yeah, so if somebody's in your area, whether they live there, they want you to travel to them, or they're just visiting, you know, I see that on your website, there's a free ebook that you offer. Is that something that people can sign up for?
Yeah, if you just do the email and sign up for the newsletter, basically get a free ebook. It's my 6 fat loss tips, basically. It's just everyday tips that you can implement that basically are, you know, it's not going to be really something that you're going to be going out of your way to do, but over time it will add up. It's simple things like drinking 16 ounces of water first thing in the morning when you wake up. Studies have actually shown that it increases thermogenesis and fat loss for up to an hour after you're awake. So, you know, it's something most people, when they wake up right first thing in the morning, they reach for coffee, which is diuretic, which dehydrates you, which inevitably is going to slow down your metabolism first thing in the morning. So that's just like one of the first tips. The other tip is like doing something like 96% of people don't take any type of fiber supplement. And you know, fiber is necessary for your bowel health, your digestive health, your heart health. That's something that people can do that can kind of give them a flatter stomach over the course of a month. So this is just some things that over the course of a month, that a lot of people, you know, it might seem obvious, but a lot of people are not really doing it. It's just a kind of way to say, like, okay, let me just put it in layman's terms. Let me back it up by a little research and kind of experience of what's worked for me, what's worked for clients.
Okay. Yeah, that's awesome. So somebody can go to your website, get that ebook, but also even more importantly, what's the best way for them to get in touch with you and set up a consultation?
They can go to my website, adamgreenfit.com, or they can find me on Facebook, Adam Green Fit Personal Training, and contact me either there through the email that's on there at adam@adamgreenfit.com. Or they could contact me by phone. And my phone number is listed both on the website and the Facebook page.
Okay, perfect. We'll put your Facebook page and website at the bottom of this video. So anyone that's watching this, I mean, feel free, set up that consultation with Adam, especially if you're in his area. Try out his services. It doesn't matter what age you are or what skill level you are. He's going to start you out and customize it from there. So Adam, thank you so much for joining me. And, you know, I look forward to seeing great things that you're doing over there.
Thank you, Brad, so much. It's been a pleasure.